So to differentiate this, of course, we do the following. First, we write the ddx again, and the next, we look at negative 1 as well. Yes, e to the I pi, so that's going to put that down right here, and then, of course, multiply by x, and now we are ready. Differentiating this, we first get e to the I pi x, and then don't forget the chain rule, multiply by the derivative right here, which is just going to be I pi, and as you can see, this is the same as the original. Let's put that down right here, which is negative 1 to the x power, and then we can put the I pi in the front, and guess what? We are done.